want to ask about what's your opinion on blockchain.
I think blockchain is the technology right now that has the most potential to disrupt society. I think people are grossly underestimating what it means, what it's doing. Blockchain is creating infrastructure around trust and trust between all of us with each other, with nobody in between, not central banks, not leasing companies, not even government.